Morning, guys. We just woke up and we're having breakfast now. Lindsay's not with us, but I had, typical Lindsay, she's upstairs sleeping. But I had waffles, eggs, bacon, and some yogurt. What did you have, Justice?
Bacon, pancakes, hash browns, yogurt. Yeah.
I had the yogurt, pancakes, waffles, and eggs.
Successful breakfast of a champion. Now, we're gonna go back to the room and get ready.
Good morning, Lindsay. You skip breakfast. Loser.
I don't want breakfast.
Well, we're gonna start getting ready.
I don't care.
No, I need the bathroom. Hey.
I need to do my hair.
I have to go to the bathroom. Bye.
So, it's 8:45, and Kenzie decided to wake me up, but we only had to be up at 9, and they woke me up at 8:45, and now I can't go back to sleep because they're... Anyway, so I'm up, and it's comp day. Woohoo! Let's go! And, and so I'm really excited, and we're gonna go eat. And we're about to eat breck, and... Ew, I did not
choose. You should never say that again.
Oh. Okay, but I just ate. We're gonna go eat breakfast and then we're gonna come back and get ready. And we have to be ready. Wait, do we have to be. Hey, what time do we have to be ready by? No? So we have to be ready by like 11:45 and then meet downstairs at 12, and then we are headed to the place, and then we compete at 2:09.
Okay, we just got done-ish doing hair. I just need to have mine teased. She needs to put her bow in and have hers teased, and she has not even started on.
Why'd you already put your bow in?
For some reason.
Pronto! Let's go!
We have 50 minutes, shut up.
Yeah, I know, and Julie has to tease like my pants
are. Are you stressing?
I made it to their room where I'm using Skylar's tweezers and say hi, Mama.
Hi, vlog.
And say hi.
Mr. Vila just came in clutch so hard with the Starbucks. Thanks, Lex. So, I just spilled. Sorry, whoever's bed that is. Whoopsies. But yeah, anyways, what I was saying is I got the Starbucks in, so I'm about to get so hyper. So, we are headed to the bottom of the stairs of our hotel so we can hit the shuttle and hit the comp. We are gonna do.
Hi guys, we just got ready. The hair's not that great today.
It looks good.
Wait, are you vlogging?
But we'll fix it.
If we bumped into each other on the crowded streets, it's not us no more. It's just you and me.
Anyway, we're gonna head over to the venue. It's like 12 o'clock right now. We're meeting our team. And then,
you know this for me.
And then we're gonna compete and warm up. Warm up, then compete and end. Yeah.
And then watch World's
Team. Let's see
how it goes. Wait, I can do it. Can I do it? Can I do it?
Is it time?
Yeah.
5-3, 5-3, 5-3, 5-3, 5-3, 5-3, 5-3, 5-3, 5-3, 5-3, 5-3, 5-3, 5-3, let's go!
We are about to go into warm-ups. How are you feeling, Cam?
I'm feeling great.
How are you
great.
Feeling,
Jules?
Lindsay, how are you feeling?
Yay!
Are you feeling good?
Yeah! I'm so excited.
Okay. Positive attitude and do even better tomorrow.
We had some really good things in our routine, which was really good.
Yeah, we had some really good things, but like some things didn't go as planned, which is fine, you know.
We're gonna fix them tomorrow.
We're gonna just. Exactly, we're not gonna be sad, we're gonna let this motivate us, right?
Take up with you. Nice job.
hard. And all of the 5 teams haven't been doing that well. So we're just tired and want to go eat. So we'll keep you updated if we do anything.
I am up here and I'm charging my phone or else it will die. And I just got my T's out and it hurts so bad. So, but shout out to Ellis for that one. Thanks, girl. Love you.
Grab the weeds. They are grabbing the weeds.
So round 2 of the stair squad.
I'm carrying
minus Haley. Anyway, just wanted to update you. We're leaving the venue. And
what?
Okay. Update them, Jay.
So we just went out and performed, and we.
No, wait. We've already been there.
Oh.
Tell them what we're doing now.
We're actually walking to go back to our hotel,
so we can
change and like eat food and all.
We're gonna
stuff.
Leave and go get food, and everyone that works here is yelling at us because we're standing.
Yeah, what the? Do you want us to float?
Like
seriously?
And there wasn't even anyone walking in the entry, but whatever. We're gonna be good athletes, and we're gonna.
It's whatever.
So we're gonna go get food,
and we'll.
That's
see you
all
guys.
For the update.
See you guys later.
Let her be so much more with you, with you, with you, with you.
You guys are off.
I mean, it's crazy, but we finish each other's sandwiches. That's what I was gonna say. I never met someone who thinks so much like me.
What?
Jinx again, our mental synchronization. Can't have we one exponent.
Oh, I love my fans.
Visit us while we are waiting for our key. So tell us about your shower dilemma.
Well, our shower doesn't work in our room, and so we have to call for me. So everyone wants to take a shower in the room, so now we have to call.
So they're going to be sharing with other people's rooms, and yeah, it's just not a good day right now for us. But yeah, this is the famous Lexi Avila who punched me in the face today. Right here.
Yes.
Love her anyways. Okay, say peace out.
Peace out.
We got the key and I couldn't be happier right now. Oh my God.
Trace is truly the
best. Oh my God. Oh my God, we're here. Oh, finally.
So we are in the hotel room and we are changed and now I just need to take off my makeup.
I need my mom to take out my weave, but she's not here. Are you kidding me? This is the end of my life.
So. On another note, we are going to be going to Din Din, and we are going to this noodle place because we're not allowed to leave our hotel, and there's like 2 options. It's noodles and TGI Fridays, and we went to TGI Fridays last night, so we're going to noodles tonight. Woo!
Yay, I love noodles.
I'm really hyped for the noodles. I heard it's like good, and everyone's going there, so like, Liddy.
True.
Hey guys, so we just got back to the room, and now we're
de-cheering.
Yes, and then we're gonna put on comfy clothes and get food. And then we have a team meeting tonight, and then we can just chill for the rest of the day. And then we have day 2 tomorrow. So I'll just keep you updated when we get food and whatnot. Anyway, bye guys.
Hey guys, so we're at the restaurant again, TGIF's.
Friday.
It's kind of like a Red Robin. And we're getting food. I'm here again with my room. I'm with Jay, or Justice, Lynn, and Cam. We're all getting food and we'll vlog when we get our food to show you what we got.
Hey girls.
Hello.
Hi.
Just get over this
one. So, we just got seated.
I'm kidding.
And Skylar doesn't want to be in our vlogs apparently, but so. But yeah, so we got seated and.
I'm getting kids chicken fingers.
So, yeah, so we're sitting here. And yeah.
We're out of order.
All right, so we just finished Din Din. So
feeling fat.
How was it?
It was bomb. I got some chicken fingers.
I got Daniel's chicken fingers.
The sandwich that Skylar and I shared was no good. 10 out of 10, do not recommend. How did you feel about it?
We accomplished that Maddie does this weird thing with her hand where she flexes her fingers.
I don't know. They're weird.
Oh my gosh.
Sorry. Oh. Sorry.
Is it not sacral?
Thank you.
I thought that was a person in there.
Okay, so what are you gonna do?
For punch gator, right?
Okay, cool, sweet.